Alex?
Zoe, I need you to track down Troy. It's time we got rid of him.
On it.
Zoe, I found Troy. Be ready with backup.
Take down Troy. Finish him off. Nice! You got him. Don't let him escape. Great job, Alex.
Come on! No! 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 No!
All right, Alex. The cops have Troy in custody. He's done.
Excellent. Thanks, Zoe.
Thank you. tens. We are at the finish line. The last event of the face-off is upon us. The winner gets to rule by my side. The loser gets that especially bitter taste of falling at the last. Let's burn this to the ground. Oh, this is it! This is it! Can you feel it? That's destiny calling you. Ring, ring! It's all up to you now. One race stands between you and the number two slot in the whole five tenths. Let's go!
This is for everything! Keep it up, kid! Got a good position. Thank you. catch up! Finish line up ahead!
We'll be right back.
Finish line up ahead!
Chosen everyone in the celebration spot right now for the official unveiling.
This is it. Gonna meet Shiv in person. Only gonna ask one last time. Are you sure you want to do this?
I've never been more sure of anything in my life.
Five tens. I know you're all as curious as I am to meet my new lieutenant. Well now, everyone come on to the celebration spot.
This the celebration spot?
Oh, so you're the guy, huh? Helped out Eric in the east, made Cam disappear in the south, found a way around the cops in the mountain states. Well, you got a nice resume.
I try.
A little too good, maybe. See, my boy Troy just called from the camp and said, well, it seems that you were working with those FBI boys that put him away. Now, I'm not saying you're a snitch as such, but a man in my position can't really take that risk now, can he? So, I just put a bounty on your head. Every 5'10 in the state wants your blood. What a shame we'll never meet you. You better run!
Zoe! The cover's blown, I got the whole West Coast chapter on my tail.
Damn! Stay alive, Alex. We'll still get Shiv.
Down looking for you. You're not gonna make it to the weekend. You're mine.